Hi guys, welcome back to some more Bioshock Infinite. Oh, I think I saw a soda over here. Oh, hello. Yep. Got some Eve. I'm so thirsty. Okay, let's try in here. Behind here. Wish I had a freaking flashlight. Okay. Ladies' wear. Let's go to the jewelry store.
Psychology, sociology. There's all kind of theories about how you sell something to me.
Ooh, how do you think you've been using me this entire time?
He had tea on him. Alright. Let's check up here. Can we take these? What? Okay, that's weird. Okay, these ones I can go right up to for some reason. Oh, hello. Okay. Why is the cash register pointing this way for? Are you dead?
Hey, with all this talk about cigarettes being bad for the pot, if the government had its way, we'd all be scared of our own shadow. I'm the independent type, and that's
locked. Elizabeth?
I'll give it a whirl.
Did that cost me 3 lockpicks?
Sure does like to tell people what to do.
Done.
That's why I switched Nico time. Because I make my own decisions. Nico time, Brad.
These guys are creepy.
Rapture's choice. Your choice.
Moses.
I keep dropping audio diaries in the pneumotubes like a message in a goddamn bottle, hoping one will get through and someone will save me. If you get this, send help. I'm holed up in the shoe storeroom. The code's 0928.
0928. Where was he? In the shoe room? Is that what he said? Okay, let's go find the shoes. What is that? Oh. Was that there before? That wasn't there before. Ah! Oh my god, I can't believe I died.
Get up.
Thanks.
You wanna thank me? Next time try duck it.
Meow, meow, meow.
I know what goes on in that room at night.
God knows how I've tried with you.
Catch yourself up. Catch!
Should have given me some of that before. Where is she? God. Can't believe I fell for that. I'm gonna use the health, for sure.
Just what the doctor ordered.
I'm like super ashamed that I fell for that. How do you change gun again? Okay, let me just reload this. Oh, it is. Okay. Okay, he said he was in the shoe store, right? Investigate storeroom. Where is that? No, it's not this. Hold on.
Get this open?
On it.
Who locked that? Is that our way out? I don't.
This is not an important frolic. Come
That's not what I want to do.
Mr. DeWitt, ammo! Need this?
Got it.
God! Should've played on easy. I am so lost! Okay, this is where we came in first, right? No, it wasn't. Home delivery elevator. I don't know where there's a hook. Okay, this is where we came in from, right? Okay, there's a shoe depot.
Friend. I'm not trying to sell you insurance. I'm not in the insurance business. No, not at all. I am in the peace of mind business.
Home delivery elevator. Freight Hulk. I know! I think there's more than one guy, yeah. Hello! Oh, I don't have enough heat, okay.
Why'd you do it? Wasn't I good enough?
Huh? I'm a legend, you hear?
That totally missed. Alright. That wasn't so bad. Alright, what's in this? Dollars. Dollar. Stuff on the floor here. What's this? A shoe? Oh yeah, we're in a shoe store. Okay, in there. Do we search everybody? Open any of these boxes. Nope. Alright, let's so 0928. 0928. I don't know if I'll have enough E.
That's
for this.
Right. Cry like a baby.
I thought he threw a bomb. I'm sorry. Alright. Ooh, what's this? New pants. Decrease reload times by 30%. What am I wearing now? Using a plasma to kill enemy returns some even. We're gonna. I'll take it. I don't want to equip it. That's not what I wanted to do. How do I... gear, here we go. How do I... Oh, how do I see what I have? Damn it! Okay.
What is the most vicious obscenity ever perpetrated on mankind? Slavery. The Holocaust. Dictatorship. No. The fool was with all that built out. Whenever anyone wants others to do their work, they call upon their out.
Heartless. That's what this town is. All my audio diaries begging for rescue came back on red, marked return to sender, insufficient postage.
Kales, you're kind of blocking me. Whoa!
Mr. DeWitt, Eve!
Okay, so what was the point of coming in here? Nothing. Just to get some stuff, I guess. You're dead, right? No! Why is this so hard? Damn it! Where are we? Do I have to do that all over again? Where are we trying to go now? Okay, hold on. Where are we trying to go? This way, apparently. Where's the other guy? Oh, I don't have enough.
Eve, take it!
Looks like the plasma department is back that way. I'm sure we'd find something useful there.
Oh, I still need a shock jockey. I just seem to be super always low on health. Why can't I just buy them? Decreases the yes of possession. I'll wait for you. Just spent my money on all my ammo. Alright, is there a door here? No. Okay, we're still trying to get to Raptor on Ice. Okay, Fontaine Plasmids, let's go here.
Elizabeth, a little help?
Seems easy enough.
Oh, my eyes are leaking.
Jack of all trades, master of none. Jack of all trades, master of none.
Okay, there's someone up here.
I'll show you. Not good enough.
Help me! Catch, Mr. DeWitt.
That'll do.
That'll do, pig. Alright. Okay, so we gotta find like one bottle somewhere. Okay, let's look down here. Oh, suck. Oh, see, shock jock would have been perfect for all this water.
Could you take a look at this lock?
Give me a second. All yours.
What's in here? Ooh. Let's do health again.
Nice.
Marshall.
Oh, you're not gonna outlawyer me on this one, Ryan. You knowingly promoted Old Man Winter with the implication it produced ice, not dry ice. The ice sculpture we commissioned for this year's gala at the Cashmere stands where we left it a month later. All 2,500 pounds of it. And who's still footing the room rental? Oh, not you, you son of a bitch.
Mr. Ryan. Alright, let's grab this. Okay. Was there really nothing else in here?
Why did Ryan lock up all of Fontaine's followers in a department store?
He needed somewhere to put Fontaine's button. Why not shut down the competition in the bargain?
But I thought Andrew Ryan was all about free markets and open competition.
All those ideas lose their luster when the quarterly earnings come in and you find the other guys eating your lunch. Either way, Fontaine's dead.
Not really. All right. Is this where we're trying to go?
Far from it.
That was weird. Oh.
He will no half measures for you and I.
God. Just get some more ammo. I do want to go back and open that door, though. How do we go down? Yeah, this one here. Oh, where does this go? I don't even know where this goes. Okay, this is not where we have to go, so we can go down here. Oops. I think this isn't where we have to go. Where does this bring me? What's the point of that? Oh. I'll take it.
You won't have to. Stand your ground. It's every man's right.
Okay. Oops. Let me drink some water. Want some water? Alright. Let's go back, up. Alright.
It's freezing in here.
Something tells me all that cold isn't just coming from the ice rink.
How do we get in there? Old man winter. That's how.
Frank Fontaine called me in the other day. Listen, me, Ray Lorne.
I don't think I have boots, so I'll take that.
Says trouble's coming and he's passing out special plasmids to all his best guys. I mean, it's an honor, but man, I started getting these shingles all over. Skin's discolored. Like when a guy's about to lose a limb, you know? And I can't seem to pile on enough clothes. I hate to ask, but is this happening to everybody?
I didn't hear anything that guy said. Alright. Poor guy. Can I, okay. Yeah, I will stick right now with my, let's take the hand cannon. That does a lot more damage, and you don't have to use as much ammo. Alright. Sell no more Eve. Okay, let's Oh man,
nobody gets even a sip unless I say so. You got it? Anyone comes near that bottle without permission is a dead man!
I get some work, but I want to get back to real.
Wow, there are a lot of them. Is this a sniper? Oh, now I have no more ammo. Great.
I found Eve.
Good, give me.
Here.
All right. Ow. What's happening behind me? Jesus, I think I'm gonna okay, I think I'm going to and it doesn't leave me the ammo either. Okay, we're gonna change this for this. Is there anything up here? No. Okay.
Yeah. Folks always stare when I make the scene.
Oh, there's a hook thing I can use, though. Okay, hold on.
Do you know what they call men who shy away from adversity and water?
I see it all. I'm right here.
Appreciate it.
Ah, I'm out.
All right, did I actually defeat the old Winter Man Spicer though? Where is it? Oh, it's here.
Elizabeth, a little help?
Come on, give me something challenging.
Got it.
It's not even in here.
Son of a bitch drank every last bottle of Old Man Winter.
No?
I think I can help.
Oh. What was that?
It's a new plasmid. Lets me bring in things that might exist, but don't.
I'm not sure I understand. What's it called?
Tear.
Where'd you find that?
You don't expect a girl to share all her secrets, do you, Mr. DeWitt?
Ooh, let's watch a video.
Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into 1,000 pieces.
All right. So we're going to have just a quick look around this area, and then we're going to go back to where we have to go. We're just going to look for some ammo, things like that. Jerk. Okay. There's nothing in these things. Okay. What about on this side? Nothing either. Okay, what's this here? Okay. We go down here? Is this ice? It is. I don't even see what I'm grabbing, which is really, really dangerous. Okay. These are searched. Okay, guys, I think that's it. Let's go back. Actually, you know what? I'll leave it here for now, and next time we will continue our journey. Thanks for watching.